typically the owner of the executive rights, which may be one or more of the mineral estate owners, can sign an oil and gas lease on behalf of the mineral estate.